Hi, this is on NEET exam. I'm going to discuss about like what is the procedure and who can apply and how we can apply for the NEET exam. The first thing is like everyone got a dream about joining MBBS or BDS. For that, predominantly three different exams that people are used to write. The first exam is NEET exam. It's conducted by a central government. It's a CBSE based syllabus. And afterwards, there is another exam, AIIMS. So for that exam, almost seven colleges are there, AIIMS institution, which is based out of Delhi, Rajasthan. So we got Bhopal, Patna, Jodhpur, Rishikesh, apart from that, Raipur and Bhuvaneshwar. We got seven different colleges for AIIMS exam. Apart from that, there is an exam JIPMER for Pondicherry colleges. So these are the three exams we are going to, like the students used to write. Apart from that, for NEET exam, usually the people will give those details to someone to register for the NEET exam, which is not good. The reason is for applying for the exam, you need Aadhaar card, and apart from that, photograph of yours and your signature, so which you'll be signing it, and a scanned copy of your signature. So giving all this information to a third party is not advisable. On the other end, you'll be getting a username and password as a credential, and at any time, the agencies will access your marks and everything, which is not secure. So it's a very simple step. I'm going to show you in my next video how we can register for NEET exam. So you can proceed it with your parents and you can register it as simple as you can. So do not give to anyone to register for your NEET exam. Thank you.